7 tips to live by for a freight broker, part 1. First and foremost is know your worth.
Yes!
Stick by your quote. Don't go back and forth. This is probably the most important tip on the list, because the moment you go back and forth and say, oh, I can go lower, that is the moment that you lose your edge, right? You just need to know your worth. You start to hesitate, that's when you probably have lost the deal.